I'm originally from Titusville, Florida.
Okay.
Raised in Brooklyn, New York.
Okay. So you raised in Brooklyn, huh?
Yeah.
Home of Marcy, Jay-Z.
Home of Marcy Avenue, Jay-Z, Biggie Smalls, even motherfucking Michael Jordan from Brooklyn, New York.
Hey,
Tupac Shakur from New York.
How is the South different from the North?
The North got more opportunity. The North is a way faster pace, got more opportunity. It got a lot of fluff and bullshit motherfuckers in the North, though. If you put it all together, I think the South is more real than the North. Like I said, the North got so many people, and a lot of people are bullshit. They come from different places, and they're trying to be something that they're not. The South, I think the South people generally are from the South, you know what I'm saying? And they real, they know who they are. The New York people is kind of here and there. But when it comes to opportunity, New York is the best place ever. You want to be a star, come to New York. You know
what kind of work you do in New York? How did you make it being from the South? How did you make it in New York?
Well, I met in New York boxing in the boxing ring. You know what I'm saying? So now I'm doing physical fitness training, you know, I do a little television and stuff. So I made my name by fighting. That's how I made my name. I made my name by winning national titles, traveling the world.
So you won a national title before?
Four times.
Okay.
Number one in the USA, number four in the world, four-time national champ, two-time New York City Golden Glove champ, US Olympic alternate in 2000. So I made my name by knocking motherfuckers upside the head, you know? But I still got all love for the South. I was in the South 2 weeks ago. My family in the South. I'm from the South. That's
wow.
Me. You know what I'm saying?
Wow. So let me ask you this. What does it take for a South nigga to come up to New York and truly make it?
He got to be hungry and he can't stop grinding. Ain't no time to sleep. Fuck you gonna sleep for? You'll sleep when you die. If you live for 80 years, you're lucky. But when you die, you're gonna be dead for motherfucking 100 years.
Boom.
You know what I mean?
That's G.
Another fat motherfucker I trained right here.
Hey, is he a good trainer or not?
Is he a good trainer?
Yeah.
He trains Yorkshire Terriers, poodles, cockroaches, but he doesn't know how to train fighters.
Done.